welcoming on stage your hostesses for tonight's pageant is Miss Resitara Apa and Miss Jolene Mataele.
The fact that Meghan Trainor is literally mother right now.
I am your mother. You listen to me. Stop all that mansplaining. No one's listening. Tell me who gave you the permission to speak. I am your mother. You listen to me. Mr. Big Boy, pulling up in your big toy. Saying all that blah, blah, blah.
Making all that big noise.
Stop. Oh. What are you doing over there?
I'm one of the contestants.
You're not a contestant. You're the MC for tonight.
Si, surely. Get back
over here.
Play that music.
Must have forgot who you're talking to. I am your mother. You listen to me. Stop all the mansplaining. No one's listening. Tell me who gave you the permission to speak. I am your
Well. We meet again. Are you in for another night of fun? And we're all going to go to church on Sunday, yeah? Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is night number 2 for Miss Galaxy. It's been a wonderful event, wonderful evening.
What was that, brother?
So, ladies and gentlemen, it's another night of, going to be another night of fun. Glitz, glamour, high heels, pantyhose, everything's going to be flying all over the place. So be warned, I see that people are not sitting in the front rows anymore, which they took my advice from last night.
Are you talking about pantyhose or hose?
The hose that you're wearing right now.
It's borrowed to own.
So ladies and gentlemen, once again, I'm honored and proud to be sharing the stage up here with my beautiful sister, uncle, grandfather, the wonderful Joey Mataele. Doesn't she look beautiful tonight? Oh, you can do better than that. She looks beautiful tonight.
Thank you.
But I look better than her, don't I?
You know, it's so nice to share the platform with my grandmother.
Well, respect your elders, my dad. Yeah, fun night. We've got 3 categories this evening. We have the business advertisement, the sarong creation, followed by the evening gown and stage interview. And we will also be announcing our top 3 in random order. So for each category, the winners of those categories and placings as well. But Joey, without tonight, how are we going to do this? How are we going to select a winner?
To be honest with you, I really don't know. It's so hard because these girls have been working so hard in their outfits, even practicing nonstop on stage. They were literally over here at 9 o'clock this morning and didn't go home until 2 p.m. So you can just imagine what they have been going through.
I know, I don't want to imagine because I'm a former Miss Universe. Oh. I know exactly how it feels.
Wow, it's so good to see that you are acting your age with gray hair.
That's all right, Grandpa. So, once again, ladies and gentlemen, tonight's event, we have our panel of judges. Our first judge, ladies and gentlemen, my ex-husband from last night, His Excellency Aad van der Voorst, Ambassador of the Kingdom of the Netherlands to New Zealand, Fiji and Kiribati, Cook Islands, Tuvalu, Samoa and the Kingdom of Tonga. He is a non-resident ambassador of the Kingdom of the Netherlands to the Kingdom of Tonga since December 2022. Residing in Wellington, he is also the Netherlands ambassador to New Zealand, Fiji and ambassador designate to Kiribati, Cook Islands, Tuvalu and Samoa. His Excellency is the senior Netherlands government representative in the South Pacific region and leads the embassy team out of Wellington to promote collaboration on climate change, water management, and agricultural innovation. Art conducts public diplomacy on key issues in support of the international rule of law and human rights. He celebrates diversity and works to create equity to achieve a more inclusive world, a world that works for all. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for His Excellency, Art Van der Voorst, my ex-husband after two nights.
Our second judge for tonight, Ben Franklin, was elected president of the New South Wales Legislative Council on May 2023 and has served in the New South Wales Parliament since 2015. A tireless advocate for the people of New South Wales, and his focus throughout his time in Parliament has been to ensure access to employment, cultural enrichment, and educational opportunities to everyone across the state, regardless of economic, social, physical, or geographic circumstances. Before entering the Legislative Council, as a member of the Nationals, Ben held various positions in both the government and not-for-profit sectors. This is quite interesting for us too,
it
right?
It is. Non-for-profit like you.
I know. Ben's experience is underpinned by his deep understanding of the inner workings of the Parliament and passionate belief in the important role that democracy and its institutions play to improve the lives of people across New South Wales. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Honourable Ben Franklin, MLC.
I think I found my new husband. Ladies and gentlemen, our third judge tonight, Ms. Miriam Carter, from DFAT, Director for Tonga, Cook Islands, Niue and Tokelau. Miriam has been Director for Tonga, Cook Islands, Niue and Tokelau at DFAT since February 2023. Prior to this, she spent 3 years over the period of the global COVID-19 pandemic at the Indo-Pacific Center for Health Security, where she was Director, Strategy and Multilateral Engagement. An international development professional with significant experience in public health and humanitarian response. Highlights of Miri's career to date include being deployed on multiple humanitarian response operations, managing health, education, youth employment, and disability programs in Timor-Leste, promoting aid effectiveness principles as a part of a joint WHO World Bank team based in Geneva. Leading components of DFAT's Ebola Response Task Force and filling the role of Departmental Liaison Officer and Development Advisor in the Office of the former Foreign Minister, the Honourable Julie Bishop, MP. Miri has been posted overseas in Indonesia, Timor-Leste and Switzerland. Prior to joining DFAT, she worked for AusAid, the World Health Organization and World Vision Australia. Miri holds a master's degree in international affairs from the Australian National University and a master's of international public health from the University of New South Wales, specializing in infectious disease controls. Ladies and gentlemen, our third judge, Ms. Miriam Carter.
Our fourth judge, she is a political activist who is renowned for her work for racial, gender and LGBTQI plus equality and is the co-founder of the United Kingdom Black Pride and executive director of the Kaleidoscope Trust, also known widely as Lady Feel. She is a Diva magazine columnist, the leading magazine for LGBTQI women and non-binary people, a UK-based charity focusing on creating a world where LGBT plus people are free, safe and equal all over the world. Phil has been recognized for her work for the community on multiple occasions. She is named on the World Pride Power List and named in the top 100 most influential LGBT people on the Independent Rainbow List. In 2016, Lady Phil made a powerful statement when she publicly rejected an MBE, and she realizes that it is a huge achievement to be recognized by the Queen. But due to her views on the empire and its colonialism, she decided not to accept the honor. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Lady Phil Opoku Keama.
Our fifth judge for tonight, ladies and gentlemen, is the Honorable Penny Sharp, LMC, Leader of the Opposition in the Legislative Council and Shadow Minister for the Environment and Heritage in New South Wales. Penny has been a member of the New South Wales Legislative Council since October 2005. Penny served as Deputy Leader of the Labor Party from November 2018 to March 2019, and as the Interim Leader from April 2019 to June 2019. Penny's policy interests include education, affordable housing, improving democracy through technology, mining and energy, maternity services, women, children, drug and alcohol policy, human rights, Indigenous issues, GLBT policies, crime prevention, community development, and prisons. Penny has been a foster care for young women aged 15 to 17 and served on the management committees of several childcare centres. Penny has held a variety of positions in local branches and has been a delegate to state and national conferences. Ladies and gentlemen, your judge number five, the Honourable Penny Sharp.
Our chair lady for this year's pageant, and you will be seeing her, you have seen her last night, and of course, tonight and tomorrow. She is an Indigenous trans activist from Niue Island. She is the co-founder and executive director of FINE, a Pacific LGBTQI organization in Auckland, and Felicia is the former Miss Galaxy Queen 2004-2005. Felicia is also a renowned Pacific cultural entertainer and traditional costume designer. Gosh, sorry, I think I need my glasses. cultural. And she has extensive knowledge in governance and serves as the co-chairperson of the Asia Pacific Transgender Network. Felicia has held global governance positions and was a United Nations Fellow 2020-2022, and she holds a master's degree in applied Indigenous knowledge and has a long-standing commitment to MVP FAF Plus, Pacifica LGBTQI Plus communities. In recognition of her work, she has received numerous awards, including the Queen's Honour Member of the New Zealand Order of Merit. And not to forget, my co-MC tonight has been funded by Felicia and the FINE Pacifica Aotearoa New Zealand Trust. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Miss Felicia Brown Acton.
And once again, ladies and gentlemen, our judges have been announced, but now we'd like to announce our scrutineer.
Siowape Feloakitau Kahamovai Lahi Kupu hails from the village of Fasimoyafi Atungi and is the youngest senior executive in the Ministry of Health here in Tonga. Siowape currently holds the position of Director of Corporate Services and manages the Corporate Services Division, which includes six key sections. Siowape's work includes supporting many infrastructural developments in the ministry, managing development partner programs, projects, and health information, to name a few. Siowape advocates for youth empowerment and inclusivity and strongly believes young people have the potential to make significant changes to our island nations, embracing our cultural values and respect, humility, understanding, and most importantly, love. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Siwape Kupu.
And also another round of applause for your judges tonight, ladies and gentlemen. They are tasked with the most important job of selecting tonight's different winners on the different categories, and then we will be announced tomorrow for see who will be the winner. So Joey, I do believe I saw these earrings on your around you yesterday, last night. But while I was over at Tanoa, I found them on one of the rooms over there.
Are you sure it's not the pool?
I think they were down at the bottom of the pool. Were you swimming last night?
Well, you know, when you are so overwhelmed with these contestants, you need to cool it off.
You do need to care. But you don't go cooling off looking like a turtle in the pool.
No, I was looking for the players of the Ikaletahi. But no luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, just got one more announcement to do, and then we're going to move on to our first category this evening. Just our sponsors for tonight. Without them, we wouldn't be here, and so you wouldn't be sitting there and watching us looking beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, our diamond sponsorship tonight, New Zealand High Commission, New Zealand Foreign Affairs and Trade, Fine Pacifica Aotearoa Trust, the Canadian Fund, Australian High Commission, the Kingdom of Netherlands, where I'm from, British High Commission, A&A Retailer Store and A&A Consultants Tonga Limited Fiji Airways, Spare Parts Zone, Digicel Tonga, Pacific Timber and Hardware and Leola Duty Free, BSB Bank, Federal Pacific Insurance and Federal Pacific Finance, Taufa Hau Village and Savoy Dry Cleaner, Family Tree of Violence and Ministry of Tourism. Our gold sponsorship, ladies and gentlemen,
where?
Seaview Lodge, A. Cowley & Sons Limited, Tano Hotel, ANZ Bank, Universal Clinic Pharmacy. Our silver sponsorship, National Reserve Bank, Swire Shipping, ANZ Bank, Bears Art Cake Shop, New City and Comfort Zone, Lords Mobile and Little India, Bill Fish and Restaurant, Sunshine Rental, Taliva Bar, Tonga Water Limited and Office Equipment, Frank Enterprise Co. Limited Liquor Shop, and It's Pacific and I Need Some Breath Air.
And of course, the Hotel Nuku'alofa, MBF Bank, Waterfront, Trans-Pacific, and our family, Vivian Charlie, the first Miss Galaxy Queen, Tropical Taste, Patrick Miller, Value City, Fab Rental, Lalita Store, Freeman Restaurant and Jennings Boutique, Venus Suburb, Maunga Enterprises, and Nuku'alofa Company Limited.
A round of applause for our sponsors this year for Miss Galaxy Queen Pageant 2023. And also just to advise, we do have a HIV booth testing, which is set up in the back. So if you're not feeling well and you're feeling like you're not want to go home, go and get tested first before you go home. Ladies and gentlemen, come now to the time that you've all been waiting for. And that is our first judging criteria tonight, which is the business advertisement. When I arrived and I found the program, I was like, what is the business advertisement? Joey, can you elaborate on this, please?
Thank you, Tara. Business advertisement is a way of giving back to some of our sponsors that has been there from the very beginning. And those of you, diamond sponsors, and we have chosen some of these. We did the same thing the last pageant, and it was very, very interesting to see the actual respond from our sponsors, and they absolutely love that category. So this year, we're doing it again as a way of giving back to those who have supported us. So this category, the contestants have actually draw what company they would like to advertise. So each of them will be advertising that draw of the name of every single company that they actually selected to advertise.
So tonight, ladies and gentlemen, your first category will be snapshot or a little mini advertisement commercial from TV that these beautiful ladies will be performing for you. So judges, are we ready? Thumbs up. People, are we ready? Can't hear you. They're not going to come out if you're like that. Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our first contestant, the beautiful Miss Josephine DeFleur, proudly sponsored by Miss Delamore, with her business advertisements.
And she is going to be advertising for the Sea View Restaurant and Accommodation.
Hello, everyone. Please welcome to Sea View Lodge Restaurant. How are you doing? Mafika, koe wawa tu o hau halata. CV Restaurant, malo au pito.
The CV Restaurant has advertised that not only that they have the best seafood, a variety of all kinds of seafood, the ones that crawls, the one that runs, the one that swim. And of course, not only the restaurant that they have that variety, but their accommodation serves as a place for honeymoon. Those of you who like to bring your families, there is one hospitality accommodation that will welcome you no matter what time you choose. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Delamore.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome contestant number two, the beautiful Miss Dinah Jane, Miss Tropical Vibes.
And she is going to be advertising the PTH.
I worry about nothing. I am wearing it now.
Hello, everyone. Pacific Timber and Hardware. One side, we have it all.
Iyo, koe ki kauta koe ni okna fare businessi. Pak maanga nau nau ke kehe. Nau nau ki he langa. Hange koe ki kiri koe. Kiri a ki koe, mo kiri a ke papa. Koe mea koe ke fua ke, e mea koe ke tuuse ke vai, e mea koe. Mea koe ke tuki a ke fao. Koe mea koe ke fatonton ka tupehe ka hifi. Pagoy me ako eh, kung ita pong may tangata ko, chum, chum, chum. Mga ngahi, naunaw pa kung sila ba may amay mo yung hepon. Ngahi naunaw ka ki tahi. Mas keke he misini. O gaya misini baka, tem ko yung fako may tangata ko kehe ka ay alukimoto. Ko eh, mo eh, naunaw eta ko eh papa. Ko eh mau papa o ku mawa kalas keke he. Faua, kwe ini se faono, favalu, fakua. Mae naunau ke hala. Kau tak siapa kau kau ke alpo urip hato ambia koe kau kumi koe. Koe mae tahape kau mau kifika telefoni. Koe wawa faua, fakua, faata. Koe ape malo. Mae kistepu. Oleva, kau siapa pepepe kakak me aku ini. Oh kakak pehe, pehe me aku ini. Kakak, ah oh orisi. Kau ya pe malu.
Impatient, but I know you got it. Putting in hours,
As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, her advertisement is based on Pacific Timber Hardware. And Pacific Timber Hardware, they have all kinds of equipment, all different sizes of hammer. Those of you who want to kill your husbands, this is what you use. To measure how long the body is, you can use that. And those of you who want to cut those timbers, this is what you use. And of course, to balance, this is what you use. Not to balance the body, I'm talking about the building. And of course, this kind of hammer. She uses this to Tuki tuki or lomi lomi. When someone is aching, this is what you use. Just don't do it too hard. And of course, last but not the least, the ladder. When you want to go and climb up and decorate anything or do any painting, this is the kind of ladder that you can use. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for contestant number two.
Thank you very much, Bob the Builder. Our next performance coming up, our next contestant coming up, contestant number three, the beautiful Camilla Hansen, who is representing Miss House of Ra Ethereal. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Camilla Hansen. Team are setting up. I'll just like to go through our diamond sponsorship again. No, I believe she's ready. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for your contestant number three, the beautiful Camilla Hansen, Miss House of Ra Ethereal.
Sai, pega o tama. Sai.
Bling, 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 bling. Bling, 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 bling. Malay.
Katak dai ni goki. Ta do fai ke ke pe ku. Ya ya mo ki to wa ki di he. Ki mo ki fa mama a ko ni ai. Spare parts on.
Oh, te tali mai katak. Tikalau peo tok fa tok ha iat.
Ai koe fai ngā mea pe ia, hoi.
Okay. Spare parts zone is one integrated hub for the supply of automotive spare parts and lubricant based here in the Kingdom of Tonga, previously known as the Moto Parts Services. With over 28 years of experience and strong client base, Spare Parts Zone Tonga has demonstrated continuous development and has been able to meet and satisfy customers' automotive requests. In the future, Spare Parts Zone Tonga plans to continue serving our valued customer and to surpass the challenges and disputes coming from different areas of automotive industry. Spare parts on friendly staff on the counter, in the warehouse, and in the office together with director Mr. Mohammed Razak himself will be there with big smiling faces to assist you with all your automotive needs. Remember, one side, we have it all. Say together, spare part zone, one side, we have it all. I can't hear it. Spare part zone, one side, we hear it all. I'm gonna show you how spare part zone hard. Masculine boys do their work in the warehouse. Music, play.
As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, Spare Part Zone is a company that has everything to do with automobile and anything to do with household, anything to do with mowing the lawn, and anything to do with motorcycles like this. Camilla Hansen, Miss House of Ra, ethereal.
That's what I call Magic Mike Tongan style. Another round of applause for your contestants so far, ladies and gentlemen. Man, man, wow, wow. Oh my gosh, why are you like that? Come and be my man. Contestant number four, ladies and gentlemen, coming up. While we're removing all the stage, I'd like to announce our diamond sponsors one more time. New Zealand High Commission, New Zealand Foreign Affairs and Trade, Fini Pacifica Aotearoa Trust, Canadian Fund, Australian High Commission, Kingdom of Netherlands, British High Commission, ANA Retailer Store and ANA Consultants, Fiji Airways, Spare Part Zone, Digicel Tonga, Pacific Timber and Hardware and Leola Duty Free, BSB Bank, Federal Pacific Insurance and Federal Pacific Finance, Tofahau Village and Savoy Tri Cleaning, and Family Tree of Violence, Ministry of Tourism. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe contestant number four is now ready. Please welcome on stage the beautiful Jenny Hunter, representing Miss House of Eleanor. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Digicel customer care. Jenny speaking. How can I help you? Malolele.
Malolele, Jenny, ka te ko kuta tu pe ko fakai ke ke ko hap mo tal telephone le ya.
Ko uinga. Ko Digicel pe o ku yai. E nau customer care o nau lele ho wa wa fa o nau toko ni ikoi ki hanga ho fie mao. Tonga, you are our number one. Because Tongan, you are our number one. O fakatatau pe ke tau tuunga mauanga paanga.
Ko hak sai pe hau mo network.
Ko uinga. O ku teu foki ke foko tu e mau fanga fu upola lahiatu. Fitu mo taki mai leva mo tangata hoa o faanga fa nau pe mo vanga mo ko puna kumi mo vanga fu upo o kaka kumi hamu kumi mo se ko mo kui te mo la base ko mo kui mo kaka fu upo ko
Tiki sel ko ha ai my cash app
ko my cash app ko fo ipolo kalama te mo download ki mo telefoni O kapau, mo faka piko piko he alo totong homo uhila. Vai te mo lava pe o alo ki he my cash app. O scan yai o totongi online.
Wow! Did you saw you all the piko better that way?
O ate fo hiva ko ni. Kia Eldrina yi. Yi, yi. Mo ne kau siyo, mo ne kau nga we.
Romance, ba ra,
Malo Apito, contestant number 4. I don't know what she was doing on stage, but it worked, I don't know. I believe she was representing Digicel, so I feel sorry for the Digicel team that are here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our next contestant up onto the stage. She is proudly sponsored by Blessing Design. Your contestant number 5, the beautiful Giovanna Lisha.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Today, I'm going to represent as a doctor. Holope mo me a character display at king out ota.
Mozai be.
In Universal Pharmacy, we have different kind of panadolo, me akilimi, milimili, kihesino, okmate, lava po fra mo ui. But please, let me start. Today, oko hawai, mga hime ako ni, ko okya kilimi, mafoy akaw, ok ma upehe Universal Pharmacy ko oko ngawe kiai. But before that, I will introduce myself. My name is Dr. Siovanna Sioatu Siomai. Ko ngai me ko hamu he aoni o ku iai e ku kilimi, mo foi akau, mo chali, and kaswa. Ko ngai me ako ni finematu a. Ko mo tol ko na ku tamate mate mo ngai matu a. Ito ya ha me ati ke fekum kai Universe Pharmacy. Ne oa te ngai mea koe ni kapau ki sa eha motu a he follow fo ia kau ate kilimi. Pe kapau ke ke sa eha ho motu a he kilimi. O kia ki fo I jelly. Koe jelly koe ni wahi peha fo I lore. O kua angpe ko motu a ke ne kai o misi misi. Pe ke owa le poko uka au lele. And my second one, I'm sorry. Kate ulai tata no ape ke ngai ma tu a. Me ka mai tanga ta. Ka pau si me ka koe. Fa mole mole I pea. Ko vare pea fa na. Ko ki kirim hoko o kalas ke heke. Ko me a koe ni ku fanga pe fanga tapu mos ilo pe motolu ai me ako tu lo pe moko ta hene lo pe pau ka tuk pe ko si tala no fanga tu ape ki fanga ka tuk tala ek tala niti ko me ako ni te fanga le imagino pe ko me ako ni o te te hela ko ai fa bai. Koemea whakaheke heke. Koemea hoa mō ngai mātu a mō nofoai mūri. He kia kilimpe he e he pakao pālangi. Mō sia mai pe, koe kalaske heke he. Oi ngā whakao ko tōngani, tātai taha. Kia ha mea pe he e ha. Pakai orang yang gua mau mari he tori. Waktu ki upgrade yang kau palangi, he tau kakai logo lo. Katau ho kau mai kihe. Kau me ane na uhing aku yai. For you aku toko. Kau mau tol kau nak kau mau ngai matu a, mau ngai mari. Tau pehepe kota mate-mate. Koi me a koe te ke mau me se. Universal Pharmacy! Koi hanai o hinga me a koe. Koi me a koe. Ki he. Koi wari pe. Pe he. Pau kalas ke pe fok e mau me a kuk mau he Universal Pharmacy. Koe, koe, ya. Ofa mai, ai e mea konio ius ko mungai mātua, ka nau nofo mā, ke nau te o tōri nau tōru. Wali i e whakahoua ua, o wale pokoe. Lau ka lele, io, 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 peaha. Ko ki foi mea display koe, ka pau ko ko vai vai ho motu a pa ko kamata ke nga to to mono ko loa ko e me ako vali e funga ale lo mo la lo ale lo kai piki ma u ya pe ko nga me ako e ni this is condom. Came with different type of condom. Oliver ka ki display pe foita.
Be careful. When you drop it, it's expired.
No, this one is a brand new, Joey. Oke ke toha farmasi i tongani, o kune ma'u ai me akoe. Mo eke mai pokoe ha. Ko kalasi ne taha, ai konto muhu whangai whakatapu. Kua ma'u ma'u ko farmasi pe a si utaka kune ma'u i tongani. Pe au peheni hono hono ai. Tui ihe, hangi pe afoi mama. Mo sio mai ka ko taim ko ulo ai mo ilo le me hoko ai ko le hinga when I turn it on ok vibe it's a vibrator it can make your husband stay longer on you and your husband will never leave you. So I'm here today with this type of condom.
Ole bai to kok tege o.
Pea ihe e mau pharmacy ko ni ifanga. Oku iha e mau mau mea pāmu. Ko whetanga tangata na usio mai ki ai lalona. Tu lo wa tu. Man tu ko ngau he farmasi ko si ta ka. Kau te mo e te lo. Kata ki pe e pe he ma ho ni ma ki mo. Ko me ko ni o hai te he. Tu lo mo no ni mai lo to. Ko ya. Tu ma wai. Ole va pe ka te ki fa 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 ngo 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 ma fu pe ke ma fu mo ve te pe ke tulo. Ti 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 ti. Malo ang pito. Kako ho. Tapi hepe ko unya ko ko ki hao. Tala tala ma kumantu ko to geta. Malo ang pito ko mahaki ko he aho ni. Oke ke ke maf movete ko e. Ke maf homo. He ko e tau mafuk tu he. Kau homo tu he. And if anyone needs any something, kihomotu'a, please contact me. Ko Facebook ko van leisure, pa ko ko iyo ko fika telefoni nga lo ya motu'a ya. But this is the best pharmacy at Tonga, where you can get the Panadol, mo me afa mo ui, ai ka me amate ko to ape. Universal Pharmacy Tonga et Fanga.
As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, she has demonstrated to be a doctor at the, what do you call it again?
Low G.
Yes, that pharmacy has everything that you need. Anything to make you go hello, and everything that makes you go goodbye. From tablets to blood pressure measurements, condoms to protect you from...
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, if you do have any sick animals, dogs or horses, please see Doctor Who at the end of the night. Yes, I saw you wearing that last night, darling. Oh, what a good doctor. She packs up after herself. Thank you, Malo Pito. Taipe Malo Tamasi. Contestant number 6, ladies and gentlemen, coming up. None other, proudly sponsored by Ms. Joella Company's Verona Arching. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for your contestant number 6, Verona Arching.
And she will be advertising our only duty-free company called the Loyola Duty Free.
Evening, everyone. I hope you enjoy your night and welcome to Loyola Duty Free Shop. The only duty-free shop here in the island of Kingdom of Tonga, which we located near PTH, opposite the cheapest on Nuku'alofa. Opening hours, 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. from Monday to Saturday, every week. Whereas, we provided different kind of wine. I wine uli uli. Why ne klokula?
Why ne ne na?
Ay na peko kanga ma imi. As well as, we also provide different type of beer, such as Heineken, Stan Lager, and Maka. For those of you as party people in Tonga, we also provide spray for females only, like me. As well as jewelry,
different types of cherry at Leola Duty Free Shop. Which one of you to want to taste the only red wine of Duty Free Shop? But I'll pay it later. Ladies and gentlemen, for those of you rugby players out there, we also provide Franagapulu, Kematematonga, Ikaletahit, Amanakete Waketa. Kitafaka make Apu, Koima Brand, Revlon. Turpen Iloan, I duty free shop, Leyola. Her brand is a Revlon. Okay, a necklace. Ladies and gentlemen, Leyola Duty Free Shop.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Leyola Duty Free. As you all can see, Leyola has all the products that you would want for any kinds of occasion, whether it's a wedding, whether it's a birthday, or even a divorce. You know, you can still celebrate that celebration too. That's if you want to get rid of whoever you want to get rid of. But tonight, Leyola do have every single item that any of you would like to buy for any of these occasions. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Miss Joella.
Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome for your seventh contestant for tonight, proudly sponsored by Whispering Angels, the beautiful Miss Bassa Valentine. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause. What's your mind?
Maloa lele, Haikom. This is Haikom New Zealand. And we are open our shop, where our
office
thing. Our business. Where? Our business, not the workers. Ladies and gentlemen, sit back and relax. I'll give you a massage for today. Malolahi.
From Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. They are closed to for lunchtime, 12:30 p.m. to 1:30 p.m. Kai nga tonga, ko ofisi ha komisiona o kukeheia ba me ofisi ha immigration ni Nusila. Ko ofisi ha komisiona o kunau fuaki ai ngai sevesi kehe. O hange ko ia koe ngai skola CP, ngai yako time no, because short-term trainings. Kangai fundings ki community, hange ko ia ko polokalama ko ia ai Tonga Ladies Association, pe mo ngai community ke kehe, ok toko ni ia I e whapa anga pe mo fund, ai hai komisiona nusi lai Tongani. Puna toe tokanga ma kehe foki ki hana o kakai no fofonua ko ia I Tongani, a kakai New Zealand citizenship, na uf provide ai ngai sevesi whakakonsela. Aia koe ngahi passport, ti whafo o passport nusila, koe apply ke nao citizeni, pea moa ngai hi whatamaki hoko ke nau kakai e whanuani au nau togonia ia I he New Zealand High Commission. Eo, kau te whakamanatu atu ke te tau tolu ka inga Tonga. Ko e ofisi talafika o lahi anu sila I Tonga ni, o ku kehe ia pia mehe ofisi ko ia immigration I nu sila. O ku kaike mau ngā ue ki ha mea whakavisa, kau ku mau tonia o tau kakai, o ku nau iheni ke pōpōua ke langa whakalakalaka a Tonga ni. Pono pōpōua a ngai polokalama, hange ko ia ke polokalama e bōni, e pehe ke ngai langa whakalakalaka mo toko nia o ku whakahoko ki he ngai whatamaki whanatula ne hoko I Tonga ni. Ko ia e kai ngatonga, ko ofisi, ko ia e talafika o lahi anu sila I Tonga ni, po New Zealand High Commission Office, o kunau provide ngai service I koe ni, ko scholarship, ko ngai short-term trainings, ko ngai consular services, Mo ngai service ko toa pe, ka ki hana whai ki ki whetu taki lewa ki he ofisi ko ia talafika o lahi anu sila I Tonga ni, ki he watolu taha uoua, pe ko email I hanga tonu pe ka teknau tolu, ki he New Zealand NZ HC Tonga at mfat.govt.nz. Ko ia ai kai ngatonga, ko e ofisi a talafika o lahi at Nusila I Tonga ni, puka New Zealand High Commission located in Nuku'alofa with their services. So, kia ora!
Oh, well, ladies and gentlemen, that is our seventh contestant, Miss Pasa. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Pasa Valentina, the Miss Whispering Angels. And she demonstrated all the services that the New Zealand High Commission serves here in Tonga. And she'd like to remind you that all of us people in Tonga, to please make sure that you understand that the New Zealand High Commission Office is totally different from the New Zealand Immigration Office. So don't go to the New Zealand High Commission Office to apply for your visa. It's a total different thing altogether.
Ladies and gentlemen, moving along the program, please welcome contestant number 8, the beautiful Dalisha Lopez, proudly sponsored by Talieva Bar. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause.
Ho engi mo tau kai nga tonga. Mo me amai ki he whare pizza ko ia, ai hot pizza I he tau whahau village. Ko mau whare pizza, ok mau ngahi ai kalaske ke he oi pizza. Mau ai pizza whakamalu te volo, pizza vao, pizza uta, pizza tahi, mau katoa ia I heni I he tau whahau village. So I foki mo mau fale tola I mata, mau lava le leo toho mo lai mata, hange ko au, lai mata angry bird. Mau to kemo, to lai mata, to ulu, to pehwenga mea peo fie to. Ka e ngata foki ai, ok to iai foki hen mo mau game hat. Ko mau game hat ko ni, ok mau whakatawa e whanki I katuni, whanki I whaiva. Whanki mea peo sai ke kaore ka, poka whainga mea peo mou whesiwa, mao katoa I he whare koe ni. Ngā kei fu ngā tai, au to iai fu hen moe mau whare, koe sio mai, koe whare koe ni, koe whare tā whalani. Koe hapa mou whainga tisa ini, poka mou mea mou laikia, au mau lava le rei o tātu ia. Katoa u business mea u whare koe ni, au tū kotoa e I loto I he. Tau whahau village, malo au pito.
Ladies and gentlemen, Taupahau Village, represented by Dalisha Lopez. As you all know, the Taupahau Village serves Pizza Hut, lashes, and of course, those of you who want extensions, you can have it over there. Those of you who want your hair to be grown again, they have those transplants in there too. And those of you who want to lose weight, you have to see her, because those services are on her own time. Now you can see what pizza does to this girl.
My Lord Pizza, contestant number 8, for how not to eat a pizza. Contestant number 9, ladies and gentlemen, is none other than the beautiful Mayfei Mussey of the world. Who tonight? She's been proudly sponsored by Federal Pacific Insurance. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Fei Mussey.
Malolele kai ngatonga. Tama ke fia fini, mahalok mo me mai pe, ke te ngai famous yo mama nahi. Ako tua ke atu ai Petrol Pacific Insurance. Kai hange ko lau, e fo ngai pe heni le ba etau. Mo tol ko to ape mo fiema ha mo kauta ha mo fiema ha mo no pa anga. Mo fiema ha mo malu ho mo afare no fo anga. Tau tau te fito o mau toko nia e ki mau tolu ai taimi ko koko ai angai whakatama ki whakai natula. Ma malu i ho whare, malu i ake me alele, pa me kau tahano, pa me kau tahano, pa mo tia mai pe. Ko Federal Pacific Insurance, vave, pau, pe kai ke ngatai, ko me amai pe ko e ke pure famous o mamai lahi, fika mana, ua whātu tawataina, pe te uato e mau fika fix, li aki ho marika ke hanga mai koe motu atangata ka te au. Sai, ma lo lahi, kai hoko atu e tau, play by the music.
Well, you can see, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 9, famous of the world, has demonstrated all the services of the insurance, of the federal insurance company, and of course, the Federal Pacific Finance. And you can see they love to give away money, especially when it comes to counterfeit. Yeah. They'll have to deal with the Reserve Bank too. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was contestant number 9.
And that concludes this category, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, thank you, judges, for your time for the first category. I would like to make a quick announcement for our entertainers. After our sponsorship, we will come up with our first entertainment, which will be provided by our reigning queen, Ms. Lavenda Mose, Fredisha Na'a, and Miss Galaxy 1998, and messages from overseas. If your name was announced, please make your way to the backstage so we can run the program on time. So ladies and gentlemen, our diamond sponsorship for tonight, the New Zealand High Commission, New Zealand Foreign Affairs Trade, Philip Pacifica Aotearoa Trust, Canadian Fund, Australian High Commission, Kingdom of Netherlands, British High Commission, A&A Retailer Store and A&A Consultants, Fiji Airways, Spare Parts Zone, Digicel Tonga, Pacific Timber and Hardware and Leola Duty Free, BSP Bank, Federal Pacific Insurance and Federal Pacific Finance, Tauwhakaau Village and Savoy Tri Cleaner, Family Free of Violence, Ministry of Tourism, our Golden Seaview Lodge, A. Cowley & Sons Limited, Tarnor Hotel, ANZ Bank, and Universal Clinic Pharmacy.
Our silver sponsors, National Reserve Bank, Swire Shipping, ANZ Bank, Bears Art Cake Shop, New City and Comfort Zone, Lord's Mobile and Little India, Billfish Bar and Restaurant, Sunshine Rental, Dali Eva Bar, Tonga Water Limited and Office Equipment, Frank Enterprises and Seora Bar, ITS Pacific, and our bronze sponsorship, Hotel Nuku'alofa, MBF Bank, Waterfront, Trans-Pacific, are now family. Vivian Charlie, Tropical Taste,
Patrick Miller, Value City, Fab Rental, Lalita Store, Freeman Restaurant and Jennings Boutique, Venus Suburb, Maunga Enterprises, and Nuku'alofa Company Limited. About a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for all our sponsors. And just to remind you, ladies and gentlemen, we do have a booth at the back. It's our HIV testing. If you are more than welcome to get tested. It's always good to know your status. Otherwise, you might be infected some other time and you never know about it. The work of the ladies in Tonga Ladies Association, majority of our work is based on HIV awareness programs, and we all get tested three times or four times a year. And we are very, very fortunate and very proud of our girls, no matter how hard they try to stay at home, but they are still safe. So, congratulations to the Tonga Ladies Association.
I thought you were going to say you get tested three times a day. So,
oh, that can be done.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, this year's theme, we haven't announced that yesterday, last night and even today, but this is this year for the 30th anniversary of Miss Galaxy Queen Pageant. 30 years, a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. To serve with integrity and to lead with love. Protect minorities and diverse communities from violence and injustice. That is this year's theme for the 30th anniversary. And Joey, since you were 50 when the 30 years started, so you're probably 80 now, how being a founder of the Miss Galaxy and TLA, how has the journey been in a very short sentence?
Thank you, Tara. One of the most important things that I would like to acknowledge tonight is the support of Her Royal Highness Princess Pilolebu. She has been there since we started. She even gave us an office to start from. Even though when we were trying to get an office, we didn't have any. We operated from my house. And of course, the swimming pool area of Papiloa, because she was our founder and, of course, our first president of the Tonga Ladies Association. And then, with the kindness of Her Royal Highness, she gave us an office at the Kalepitupo building and, of course, now the Friends Cafe. And we were there for about 7 years until we were able to stand on our own 2 feet. Thank you very much to Her Royal Highness Princess Pilolebu and Luciana Tupou.
Malo, malo, Opiso Joey. Another round of applause for the Tonga Ladies Association. He's doing a wonderful job here in Tonga. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to our entertainment section of this evening. Please make her welcome onto the stage, your reigning Miss Galaxy 2020. Oh, she's run off again. She's gone off to check on the security guards. Joey! Oh, she's ready. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for your reigning queen, the beautiful Miss Lavenda Mose.
This one too.
Drawing my pain with her fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his words. a letter. I heard she had a sign, and so I came to see him and listen for a while. I prayed that he would finish, but he just came right on, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Together for our reigning queen.
My loyal people, Joey, my loyal people, Lavenda. I just got a quick announcement for two formers who are with us tonight. If you could kindly make your way to the backstage here, the beautiful Coco Chandelier and Felicia Brown Acton. I do believe that one of your former members is awaiting for you in the backstage. If you kindly make your way. So, ladies and gentlemen, moving along with the entertainment tonight, please make her welcome. A big round of applause for the beautiful Miss Felicia Na.
Took my heart and gave it a hope. We made through the aching part, and I gave you my soul. Oh, we tried to kill the pain and heal these scars, but our love has had its say, and we're moving. moving apart. Well, we're chasing time. Got a final piece of mine. And understand that maybe we never can. Give me in your mirror top your road. Holding on won't get us any nearer, 'cause we got a long way to go. Sometimes it's hard to see that something just wanna be. Now we both know, but we ain't so run away. It just goes to show, whoa, our love isn't fair. Tomorrow never promised. That's the only thing that carries me. And if I'm being honest, yeah, baby, it's the only thing that carries me. 'Cause we're out of time. Gotta find a piece of mine. And understand it, baby, we never can. Well, give me your mirror, but don't take your eyes off the road. Holding on won't get us any nearer, 'cause we got a long way to go. Sometimes it's hard to see that something just wanna be me. Thank you.
My loyal people, Fredisha, she just took it to church, amen? Yes, amen. Wow, well, I've got goosebumps all over me, Joey. Woo. I didn't feel anything when you two were performing, only with Fredisha. I felt that.
Oh. I think you've been taking the wrong vitamins.
Yes, it's from Doctor Who that came out here earlier on with her
tongue. Oh, okay. Are you sure it's not the condoms, the vibrating ones?
Yeah, the ones that you have at home. So, ladies and gentlemen, moving along the program, I would like to introduce onto the stage the beautiful Miss Galaxy 1998, Miss Hina Moana Wong, with a performance of Hawaiian Hula, but also with her two sisters who won the crown. They are all formers. As you can see tonight, they are unified with the same ele or tapa print, signifying that they are unified after the crown. There's life beyond the crown and beyond our shores, and they come together tonight and showing of significance of sponsoring and support for Joey Mataele and the Tiaole Association. Mā lo au pito.
Oh,
and gentlemen, mahalo, mahalo noodle. The beautiful Hina Le Moana was crowned Miss Galaxy in 1998. The beautiful Coco Chandelier, 2006. And the beautiful Felicia Brown Acton, 2004. Don't they look so beautiful for so many years and holding the crown? You'll see more of them throughout this evening. And once again, I was crowned Miss Universe 2022. I know you do.
She's talking about she was crowned in 1843.
Yes, don't make me still. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes. Well, we've got messages from overseas. Okay, we're not going to go through that, but we're going to announce our sponsors one more time. And then we're going to go to the most fun category tonight, the sarong section. So ladies and gentlemen, our diamond sponsorships for tonight, the New Zealand High Commission, New Zealand Foreign Affairs and Trade, Philip Pacifica Aotearoa Trust, Canadian Fund, Australian High Commission, Kingdom of Netherlands, British High Commission, ANA Retailer Store and ANA Consultants, Fiji Airways, Spare Parts Zone, Digicel Tonga, Pacific Timber and Hardware and Leola Duty Free, BSP Bank, Federal Pacific Insurance and Federal Pacific Finance, Taufahau Village and Savoy Tri Cleaner, Family Free of Violence, Ministry of Tourism, Gold Sponsorship, Seaview Lodge, A. Cowley & Sons Limited, Tano Hotel, ANZ Bank, Universal Clinic Pharmacy.
And our silver sponsorships, National Reserve Bank, Swire Shipping, ANZ Bank, Bears Art Cake Shop, New City and Comfort Zone, Lord's Mobile and Little India, Billfish Bar and Restaurant, Sunshine Rental, Dali Eva Bar, Tonga Water Limited and Office Equipment, Frank Enterprises Company Limited and Seora Bar, Hotel Nuku'alofa, MBF Bank, Waterfront Lodge, Trans-Pacific, Arnau Family, Vivian Charlie, Tropical Taste, Patrick Miller, Value City, Fab Rental, Lalita Store, Freeman Restaurant and Jennings Boutique, Venus Suburb, Maunga Enterprises, Liku'alofa Company Limited. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for all our sponsors.
And I believe our first contestant is ready tonight, ladies and gentlemen, for the sarong section. So, Joey, can you please give us a brief description on what is the sarong section for our first comers that are here tonight, in case they have a heart attack on what they see upstairs, you know, coming from up here. But please just give us a brief description, and also for our judges.
I think the only heart attack that they have is when you come out in your sarong. But ladies and gentlemen, the girls are given a choice of any kind of material they would like to come out in, and it doesn't matter whether it's chiffon or, you know, those $2 ones or $1.99 ones in the market. It doesn't matter what kind or type of material that they have. It has to be a suited sarong wear for the beach. And here they are, ladies and gentlemen, with our first contestant, Josephine Defleur, Miss Chateau de la Mort. Music. The Chateau de la Mort's outfit is made out of gold glitter all the way from the beautiful country of Dubai. It was designed for her because the riches of the country is all in gold, all in silver, and all in ornaments that you can never get here in the islands. She decided to wear this see-through
glittery material, because when she's in the beach, it's easy to come off and easy to wear. And even if she doesn't take it off, the water can still go through it. And if she wants to do any fishing, she can use the same material for fishing. Miss Delamore.
Miss Delamore. Please welcome contestant number two, Miss Dinah Jane, proudly sponsored by Tropical Vibes.
Gentlemen, I would like to dedicate my sarong wear tonight to all the people who have stood by me throughout this whole journey. If any of you have your husbands over here, close their eyes. Or even your boyfriends too. As I am standing on top of this stage tonight, I pledge a huge tribute to my sponsor, the reigning Miss Galaxy, for welcoming me into the pathway in life. The colors that I wear represent what I hold dear to my heart, my community, my family, my LGBTQI plus brothers and sisters. The love and bond that we have for each other is like no other. My greatest and utmost respect to the TLA for to be here. It is an honor to be part of this 30th year of anniversary of Miss Galaxy celebration. To be amongst wonderful people, so my fellow contestant sisters, and for that I am grateful. The ties and the knot I present to you tonight defines my ties and my knot to what I am and who I am, to be a young Tongan lady. I would like to appear to the world as more than how they see who I am and what I am. Truth be told, being a lady is hard, but the triumph that comes behind the struggles we make as ladies is worth it, because in the end of the day, we win battles and we stand loud and proud for who we are and what are we capable of. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Tropical Vibes, Dinah Jane.
Big round of applause for Dinah Jane. Our next contestant, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three, the beautiful Camilla Hansen, proudly sponsored by House of Ra Ethereal. Big round of applause.
Maloe Lele. My sarong wear for tonight, as you can see, the fabric and materials are special printed from the famous designer and fashionista of the beautiful country of Vanuatu, Miss Gigi Baxter, who is here with us tonight. Mawatanayalo print means the rays of sun-giving promises of opportunities ahead and new beginnings and blessings. This material is belong to the house of Bawagavi or Biwagavi. I am proud to wear this sarong, not just to promote my sister's work, but to celebrate the importance of the indigenous art and culture of our ancestors of the Pacific. This fabric is suitable for your body. It gives you new healthy life and fresh look. While you enjoy the sunny day off the beach, I love to just have two knots for my sarong to make me comfortable and easy to wrap myself from the sun and for a comfortable swim in the deep blue ocean of the Pacific. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss House of Ra Ethereal.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this beautiful print is called as the Motanialo print. This was put together and designed by the beautiful Miss Gigi Baxter, all the way from the islands of Vanuatu, who is here with us tonight, representative of her country for LGBTQIA plus rights, with a meeting here for the Commonwealth Equality Network. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for your contestant number three, Miss House of Ra Ethereal. And she got a good blowing while she was standing over there. My loyal beautiful Miss House of Ra Ethereal, Camelia Hansen. Ladies and gentlemen and our judges, please welcome contestant number four, the beautiful Jenny Hunter, Miss House of Eleanor. Ladies and gentlemen, her sarong for tonight, as you can see, she is wearing the Motanialo print again, all the way from the beautiful country of Vanuatu. This print means the rays of the suns giving promises of opportunities ahead and new beginnings and blessings to the human races. This material is belonged to the house of Bogwani, designer and fashionista Miss Gigi Baxter. This fabric is one of a kind because you can use it for swimming. You can also use it to wrap your body. You can use it as a bed sheet and for curtains. And you can use it as a bodybuilder as well. This material is multitask for herself. She is very multitask, multi-talented, and multifaceted. Ladies and gentlemen, she's a multi-millionaire. She's ready to take on a multi-millionaire to take her to America for a romantic honeymoon. Way ya way. Ladies and gentlemen, I gave you this new idea of wrapping this around with only one knot. Only one knot. To make it easier for me to take it off when she jumps in the pool at the resident in Las Vegas or jumps the fence at Toli Toli Prison. So all men out there, I recommend you to buy this from Miss Gigi Baxter tonight. Gigi Baxter's with us tonight. Please go and see her for this one-off material. And if she's here with us, please put your hands together for Miss Gigi and for your contestant number four, the beautiful Miss House of Eleanor. Please welcome contestant number five. My Lord Alpito, contestant number four, the beautiful Jenny Hunter. Oh, lovely legs. Bodybuilder. She should be playing for tomorrow's game.
She can pass as the wrestler too.
I know, just like you. Please welcome our contestant number five, the beautiful Mona Lisa, proudly sponsored by Blessing Design. Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful Miss Blessing Design, Giovanna Lisa Mahi, in her sarong wear, is made of 2 yards of fabric, which her mother-in-law brought from Lalita's store. As a young lady, she grew up playing dress-up, with any fabric she could find at home. And today she wanted to make that sure that this piece of fabric will make her the most sexiest queen on the beach or a curtain on the home. Not only will she feel sexy, but she also feels comfortable and safe while swimming in the beach. The sarong is easy to tie up and easy to take off. And when there's no people around, she'll just take it off and become a mermaid away. My loyal pizza, Miss Blessing Design, the beautiful Miss Giovanna Alicia Mafi. Much with mine.
Ateko paspasi imai a Giovanna Alicia Mafi,
who would like to become a mermaid but looks more like Aquaman.
Oh, me my poor kind, I go well, I go any go go, because the wrong way I go any oe. Kififine go any go, Giovanna Alicia Mafi. Ogunefiri, I ngai tupe, no okumawa tu ya e farekolo ala alita. Pea ko farekolo ko ya okumawa e ngai tisai ni kehekehe. O hangare mahe toko taha ko ni, one no o no o ya ke hoko ko hono vala kau kau tahi. Pe ko hono vala, eva imata tahi. Toto atu hange peia hafu tangata koe na e huua he tau atoloa whakamui mui. Hange koe lau koe ere tare ni ti tau play fair pe. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Blessings Design, Giovanna Mafi. Why it is the marama? Eite kokoiri. Dokuti aki angaraya koe. Thank you, Giovanna. Paspasima, Giovanna Alicia Mafi. Te whamanato at peho e kwaka inga, koe tau ola koe oe pō monite, pa pehe foki ki ane fiefi, pa pehe ki he pōni, pa ngahi ola kotoa pe koe ia, e he whakahoko atu ia I he pōni, ae top three in random order, not the one or the winner or the second or the third, but the top three in random order. It will be announced at the end of tonight's pageant for all category. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome contestant number six, Verona Arching, Miss Joella Company. Verona Arching, Miss Joella Company's sarong is designed from a Rastafarian designer all the way from the islands of the Solomon Islands. Her name is, or the designer's name is, Tara Feifeika. The design symbolizes the virginity of the girl herself. She would like to demonstrate this tie as something known as girls of the night, or girls who sleep at home early. So when it comes to sleeping early for this girl, it means 2 o'clock in the morning.
Ooh,
The fabric that she's wearing, as you all can see, is a soft chiffon that can be worn in any time of the day, of the night, and even at midnight. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Miss Joella Company. Thank you, Verona. Contestant number 7, Pasa Valentina, Miss Whispering Angels. My sarong wear, orange, is the color of enthusiasm and emotion. Orange exudes warm and joy, and is considered a fun color that provides emotional strength, and it is optimistic and uplifting, adds spontaneity and positivity to life, and it encourages social communications and creativity. It is a youthful and energetic color. White is associated with calm and serene, the purest of all colors, holds clarify freshness in simplicity and being organized in its traits. With these two strong, meaningful colors joined, it represents my colorful character, as I am an energetic and fearless individual. The top knot around my bust was tied by my boyfriend, and he said it is a knot for honesty and faithfulness to each other, and not let anyone peep into it. Ouch. I am wearing a very vibrant color, and it is so bright that it represents my personality. So be vibrant, cheer up, and enjoy yourselves. Life is too short to be serious. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Whispering Angels, Pasadena Valentina. Contestant number 8, Miss Tali Evaba, Talisha Lopez. Maloe Lele. For this evening's sarong wear, as you can see, is tied up in a simple, clean, virgin way, just like me. This piece of fabric traveled a long way to be here, sailed through 7 seas, rested at the pyramid of Giza, climbed the Great Wall of China, flew on top of the Statue of Liberty, swam the Pacific Oceans, and finally laid to rest around my beautiful formed body. Out of all colors, this color is what represents me best. As we all know, this color expresses my community, the LGBTQI+, and who we are, which is one of the reasons why I picked it. In my community, we actually do believe that the rainbow color serves as a sign of hope, new beginnings, and transformation. It acknowledges us to always have hopes despite the cruelty, to always remember that there is always a light in the end of every dark road. Therefore, I encourage you all tonight to always have hope, find your true love or true self, and believe in it. your own strength. Live life like there's no tomorrow and there's no time for negativity in this world. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Miss Tali Ebaba. And last but not the least, the lady of the night, Miss Federal Pacific Insurance. Ladies and gentlemen, my sarong wear for tonight is as follows. I am wearing a plain white dress being cut into thin strips using hairdresser's little scissors. Underneath this dress is a blue one-piece bikini. On my head, I use the loafer tie as my headgear, a collective effort of my aunties. On my wrists and ankles are the lau isi from my uncle's garden. There you are, ladies and gentlemen. Just have a look at that. Isn't that beautiful? She's out to kill and she looks like an Amazon war woman. Those of you who want to learn wrestling, this is the person to see. Miss Federal Pacific Insurance. Ai aku tau ilo pe koyanga ko tuitui honovala. Okulava peke insua angahi tavani honovala. Pe koya keponi kai kai ke ko na wapi e a we insua ki he manga manga tafa aki ko honotala usese. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to ask the girls to please come back on stage for all of you to have a look at their sarong wear. Contestant number one, Miss Chateau de la Mor. Contestant number two, Dinah Jane, Miss Tropical Vibes. Contestant number three, Camilla Hansen. And contestant number four, Jenny Hunter. Contestant number five, Giovanna Leisha. And contestant number six, Verona Arching. Contestant number seven and contestant number eight, Miss Whispering Angels and Miss Tali Ebaba, Pasa Valentin and Delicia Lopez.
last but not the least, Miss Federal Pacific Insurance, famous of the world. Thank you, girls. Girls are making their way back. Those of you who are on the second part of entertainment, please make your way to the back and get ready. Rexy? Gentlemen, our contestants with their sarong wear. Baswasi mai etau contestants for 2023. Thank you, girls. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have some more entertainment for you tonight. And our first, I'd like to introduce on stage the fabulous Recitara, my co-host. Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Those of you who can't sing Old MacDonald, now you'll be taught tonight. Okay? With a moo moo here and a moo moo there and a moo moo there and a moo moo there. Okay, here she is. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Recitara Appa.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E.
I think the cow is tired. Do you want the microphone?
Thank you so much.
Come on, everybody, get up, get up.
Everywhere, old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-O, old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-O, and on this
Here comes that cock on the everywhere. Quack, quack, kid, quack, quack there. Here, quack, that quack, quack, quack everywhere. Chick, chick, here, chick, chick there. Here, chick there, chick, chick, chick everywhere. I'm going here and I'm going there. Here, I'm there, I'm going everywhere. Oh, McDonald had a farm.
About a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Resitara Apa. Our next entertainment for tonight is Rexy Alex, who will be singing for us an opera song. Kataku paspasi mai, Rexy Alex Malo.
Now or never, my
and gentlemen, another round of applause for the wonderful Rexy there with that opera performance. Yakau dead. My Lord, I'll be to Rexy. Oh my gosh, don't do that performance ever again. Joey will be jealous. Joey, you've got competition in the house. You having a good fun so far? You having a good night? You want to do Old MacDonald again? Yeah, go home. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm honored to represent and to announce our next performer. She is actually my boss over at Afineau Teodoro Pacifica, the beautiful Miss Felicia Brown Acton. She was crowned Miss Galaxy 2004. And tonight, she would like to perform for you a Tahitian dance to the Tiare flower. Yeah? Tahitian dance to the Tiare flower. Ladies and gentlemen, the ever so glamorous, the ever so fabulous, Miss Felicia Brown Acton. Malung. DJ?
Paho ho o te miti te avarua Ua tau piti hia tau ari I te tiare apetahi tiare una una no tou ai
Miss Felicia Brown Acton, former Miss Galaxy 2004. Now go and take off my costume. Now, ladies and gentlemen, do we have some Samoans in the house? Okay, I'm going to ask all of you to come up here and dance with Altawalunga that we're about to perform. Ladies and gentlemen, in solidarity, our Samoan, and also legacy in Hawaii, we would like to invite, I would like to call upon our member from the Samoa Fafafina Association, Whangalima Tuatangaloa, Taffy May, representing Utopia, Australia, I mean, Utopia, Washington. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. The director of Fine Pacifica Aotearoa Trust, the beautiful Miss Felicia Brown Acton, and the Legacy Foundation, Miss Coco Chandelier, who are our sisters that we work closely together with in Samoa and here in Tonga. This is for us to stand up and show solidarity that we are unified as one, brothers and sisters. But I also like to acknowledge and invite our former queens, also the beautiful Hina Le Moana, who's with us tonight from all the way from Hawaii, and the beautiful Vivian, the first Miss Galaxy, to join us up here for our Siva Samoa. Everybody. So we are.
Ole Tawalunga, ole afai, ole uma. Ole Tawalunga,
ole afai, ole uma.
Calling upon all the Samoans in the house, this is your dance.
Little
Jai pe malo, malo au pizza to our former, malo au pizza to. The beautiful Taffy May, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Seattle, Washington. Hina le moana Wong, thank you, malo au pizza. Felicia Brown Acton, malo au pizza. Malo au pizza, Vivian, you still, oh, you don't need a wheelchair. Malo au pizza, Coco Chandelier. Oh, just in case it gets mixed up with the fake money that's all over here.
You might as well do collect that because that's going to be your fare back to New Zealand. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, would like to play for you a few messages that was received a couple of days ago from Geneva, from the UN independent expert, and of course from Seattle, Washington, from our sisters and brothers from Seattle, Washington. What are you doing?
When did you get changed so quickly?
You know, there's something called magic wand.
There's something called... Doesn't she look beautiful, ladies and gentlemen?
She looks like my grandmother.
Thank you, Father of King Kong.
And this is what I have to put up with. A beautiful, gorgeous woman like that who think that she is still 16.
I'm still a man underneath all this.
You look like it too.
But ladies and gentlemen, on an honest note, all my garments, one of my friends, all the way in Sydney, Australia, the handsome Ikiha Anga, he designed all my garments tonight, last night and tonight. And for tomorrow night, these are the beautiful girls all the way from Utopia, Washington, D.C., Seattle.
On behalf of our executive director, Taffy Maena Johnson, and our entire family here at Utopia, Washington, we send our love, support, and congratulations to the Doma Ladies Association celebrating 31 years of excellent service and leadership to the Tongan and Pacifica communities. We send our best wishes to the lovely ladies competing in the 30th annual Miss Galaxy pageant.
As one of the longest running trans and gender diverse pageants in the Pacific, we acknowledge that the Miss Galaxy pageant system continues to break barriers for queer and trans Pacific Islanders, not just within the Kingdom of Tonga, but also in diaspora. You have created a platform for our Lady community to celebrate their beauty, talent, and brilliance. And for that, we say Malo Alpito for your commitment to making sure our people thrive in excellence. Your years of dedication has inspired us all, and we are grateful for your hard work.
We believe in the Tonga Ladies Association mission to be the leading organization in Tonga to voice the rights of those facing discrimination based on their sexual orientation, gender identity, gender expression, and or sexual characteristics. To also promote and raise awareness on sexual health, well-being, and rights of persons of diverse sexual orientation, gender identity, gender expression, and or sexual characteristics, with comprehensive peer education and close engagement with relevant stakeholders of similar interests. Also to empower the members and youth of Tonga in upholding the principles of fairness, justice, and moral positive virtues.
Thank you, Tonga Ladies Association, for being a pillar of hope and leadership for many of our queer Indigenous Pacific Islanders community throughout Oceania. From all of us here at Utopia Washington, we wish you continued success, support, and to thrive for years to come.
Soy Pua!
Hello. It's a great privilege for me to greet you on this 31st anniversary of the Tonga Ladies Association and to celebrate with you the 30 years of the pageant Miss Galaxy Queen. Earlier this year, as I was in Sydney World Pride's Human Rights Conference, one of the sessions that I attended was the one in which the significant social impact of this pageant was explained to the audience. I was quite amazed of the work that has been carried out during these decades and the way in which this pageant has impacted communities in the Pacific. I've also been drafting and working on my last report, the one on colonialism, and actually reflecting quite significantly on the meaning of taking control of one's destiny and self-determination. The leadership that you all have shown in your region and the world is something that constitutes a very significant and inspiring example. I wish I was there with you, but since I can't, this is a replacement, and I hope that you know that I send you the warmest regards. You always count on the mandate of the independent expert to support your work. Much success. Goodbye.
About a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Those are some of the messages that we have just received, and there are more messages to be played tomorrow at the final night from other partners of the Tongalites Association.
That's correct. Tomorrow night's another night, and tomorrow night's the ball. If you've not yet purchased your ticket, you can buy it at the TLA Center down here off of Hebaya for $50. If you want to see myself and Joey, that'll be another extra $100. But ladies and gentlemen, while we had the message on, all of my attire throughout this whole event has been put together by a beautiful designer, handsome designer, all the way from Sydney, Australia, the handsome Iki Ha'anga, who is a public island, is the label of his brand. So Instagram, you can find him there. He makes beautiful gowns for plus-size women as well, like Joey. And also, I would like to also acknowledge Fine Pasifika Aotearoa for getting me here to Tonga. If it wasn't for them, for the sponsorship from Fine Aotearoa Pasifika, Fine Pasifika Aotearoa by the beautiful Felicia Brown Acton, I would not be standing up here. They paid for my airfare, they paid for my hotel room, and they're going to pay for the boys afterwards as well. But Fine Pasifika Aotearoa might stop their funding for me to come here next year. So I'm going to ask my adopted country of Netherlands if you could kindly sponsor me next year to come here, and I can do more than just stand up here and look pretty for you. Mm-hmm. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for so far the night is going, yeah? You having fun over here? You having fun over there? How about the people back there?
Yeah, they're having fun back there. Yeah.
But it's been a wonderful 2 days with myself and Joey to be having the honor to be up hosts and also here to serve you all and introducing all of the girls. It's been wonderful seeing all the new faces and all the old faces that everybody I used to see. I would like to announce one more time our diamond sponsors, and then we will start for the last category. Our diamond sponsors, the New Zealand High Commission, New Zealand Foreign Affairs and Trade, Fine Pasifika Aotearoa Trust, the Canadian Fund, Australian High Commission, the Kingdom of Netherlands, British High Commission, ANA Retailer Store and ANA Consultants, Tonga Limited, Fiji Airways, Spare Parts Zone, Digicel Tonga, Pacific Timber and Hardware and Leola Duty Free, BSB Bank, Federal Pacific Insurance and Federal Pacific Finance, Taufahau Village and Savoy Tri Cleaning, and Family Tree of Violence, Ministry of Tourism. Ladies and gentlemen, those are your diamond sponsors for this year's Miss Galaxy 2023. So without further ado, Joey, do you think it's time to bring out the girls for the last category?
Very much so.
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the evening gown section and their questions. Tonight, I would like to welcome in her evening attire our first contestant, Miss Josephine DeFleur, Miss Delamoine.
I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me.
Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you.
Doesn't she look like a beautiful butterfly, Joey?
I can see very it in your eyes that you despise the lady. Same old lies you
ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one, the beautiful Josephine de Fleur.
Her gown is a Jessica McClintock. It is designed, of course, for a lady who can walk in the night and fly in the day.
But then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone.
There she is, ladies and gentlemen. Miss Delamore,
the time is right, your perfume
Josephine de Fleur.
And oh, the night's so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, during their evening gown sessions and also for our judges, our beautiful comeback here.
The time is right, your perfume fills
our beautiful girls will also be asked a question. This is a fun question, not an actual question, because they are so nervous at the moment. So, my beautiful Miss Delamore, oh, you look so beautiful. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Your question for tonight, what is your favorite color and why?
Blue.
And why?
I love Toloa.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. She loves blue. Blue? Lovely. Thank you very much, Miss Delamoine.
Well, honorable judges, what she said is the reason why she loves that, because the color blue, because she loves to represent and loves the people of the Tupo College.
Malo Alpizzo, Miss Blue. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome contestant number two, the beautiful Miss Tropical Vibes, Dinah Jane.
Start spreading the news, I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two tonight, the beautiful Dinah Jane, by Miss, proudly sponsored by Tropical Vibes. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Sleep. These girls are doing a wonderful job, aren't they?
And find I'm king of the hill, top of the hill.
And now I know why there's a shortage of mosquito nets here in Tonga.
Are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York.
The beautiful Dinah Jane's gown is from emerald green, with the knittings located there, at the bottom of the gown, and it is intricately embellished with jewels found in her backyard from last night's recycle wheel, which she stole off a Masi at the end of the night. Ladies and gentlemen, this gown, as she said herself, brings out the green in her eyes. I just see brown. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, the beautiful Dinah Jane, Miss Tropical Vibes.
In a city that never sleeps, and find I'm a number one, top of the list, king of the hill, a number one.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Miss Tropical Vibes.
The poor girls, every time they turn around, it looks like they're walking into the lion's den with me and this one standing up here. Malo Alpito, Miss Tropical. You're beautiful tonight. How are you feeling this evening?
I'm feeling happy. Because I see every man here, I like to join them. I like to join the boy.
She's saying she's happy, but she looks angry, eh? Now, your question for tonight, on a serious note, this is a very, very serious note because I know that you asked me earlier on, what is your favorite fruit?
The fruit that she likes, or whatever vegetable there is cucumber and bananas, because everything long enough for her to eat is eatable, and that's why it's her favorite.
Malo Alpito.
Why do you like it? Why do you like those kind of fruits? Because since she grew up, every time she sees those long fruit trees, she will eat it. And she will eat it until she dies. Thank you.
My Lord, I'll be to Miss Tropical Vibes. Is there another round of applause? And now I know why she looks angry with all those long fruits. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, in her evening gown, contestant number 3, the beautiful Miss Camilla Hansen, proudly sponsored by Start House of Ra Ethereal. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for your contestant number 3.
Today, I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it, New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap.
As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful Miss Camilla Hansen. Tonight is adorned in the color gold, which we've been advised is her favorite color because it symbolizes wealth and health for her. Tonight she wears a crown of beauty, a crown like ray of sun, sun of the ray. I don't know, the ray gun or what. But ladies and gentlemen, that is the beautiful Camilla Hansen, House of Ra Ethereal.
And she certainly looks like the like those Ra Ethereal Queen Sheba.
The ones that have long died, yeah? Okay.
Very much.
Another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the beautiful Miss Ra Ethereal. But tonight with her beautiful and stunning evening wear.
I want to wake up in a city that never sleeps. And find I'm a number one, top of the list, king of the hill, a number one. These little town blues, are melting away. I'm gonna make a brand new start of it.
My Lord, so Miss Ra Ethereal. Wow, doesn't she look stunning? Now, your question for tonight, how's the whole night been for you? How's the whole process, the whole evening? How's it been for you?
I want to go home.
I think she's hungry. That's why she's like that. So your question for tonight, just in, you know, in just an imaginary world and all that, if you were to play for tomorrow in the Ikaletahi team, what will you be? What will your position be, and why?
Can you ask the question again?
Would you like me to like a translator for you? Ladies and gentlemen, so if you were to play rugby, what is your favorite position and why in the rugby field of Kaletai?
Ko e ku tuunga kan ko sa iya ihe ke wai nga kapa ko play ke Kaletai ko ha ko hanoi hokatolu. We're sorry.
Matatolu.
Oh, tako matatolu. Ko sa iya matatolu. Ohinga og pehen ni kau fratata iato. Taha hua tolo.
Ak mahino maireva koe hoka tolu o kukesa ia I ai koe mata tolu, he? Koe ai koe toko tausio pe, ai koe hoka tolu koe me koe na ke toko ame ai aneuhu. Okay, I don't know how to define that in English. Does anybody that knows the English word for hokatolu? Oh, I mean matatolu?
Is it hooker?
One of those things.
Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Miss, the beautiful Miss Ron.
She would love to play hooker or mata three.
Miss Ra Ethro with her three matas. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome contestant number four, the beautiful Jenny Hunter, House of Eleanor, tonight in her evening gown. Bats basi mai.
I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. Vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it, New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill. Top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start.
Miss Jenny Hunter, the House of Ethereal. Oh, sorry. House of Eleanor.
If I can make it there.
She's wearing a sequin. First time a contestant for this year, ladies and gentlemen, Miss House of Eleanor would like to tell all of you that in the House of Eleanor, there you can get any kind of designs, whatever size you are, they will design it for you.
Something wrong with your hair, darling? Come here. You're looking beautiful, my love. Joy, I think that's your bag you lost last night. Everything you put in your hand, you always try and eat it. Ladies and gentlemen, your question for tonight is, I'm going to ask the same question as I asked one of the other contestants. What is your favorite fruit and why? What is your favorite fruit and why?
Ko fehui, ko hae fuai akau o kukesai ai, pa ko hae no uhinga o kukesai ai, he fuai akau ko ia.
Oh,
que foi a cau kusa e ai. Musa e a pique a cau tau tau e a. Everything on the air. Tau tau e a. Kono uhinga. Now za ia ba no kai e mel tau tau e a. Like everyone does.
Aia ko ne pehe o kusa ia e fo ia kau ko tope tau tau he ea. Aia ko me I ko hopa ko mai mai ko me ko tope o ku tau tau o ku sa ia ia. Pe ko ko e ko ke tau tau no ia sa ia ia. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, the fruit that she likes best is everything that hangs on the air, including those of you who hang around with nothing. That is what she likes. Thank you very much, Miss House of Eleanor.
My Lord, I'll be to Miss House.
A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for House of Eleanor.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome contestant number 5, the beautiful Miss Joanne Alicia, proudly sponsored by Blessing Design in her evening attire.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today.
Ooh la la.
I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes.
Giovanna Lisha Muffy's evening gown. My gown is called the Galaxy Gown.
Right through the
tonight,
very heart
I have never felt so regal.
New York.
So poised and so elegant in this beautiful gown. My evening gown was bought by my husband, Mr. Pekitoa, in New Zealand, and he came with it to Tonga so I can wear it tonight in the Miss Galaxy pageant. It is adorned with over hundreds of artificial pearls. And when the light touches my gown, it reflects onto the nearby areas. I wonder which area.
I'm looking for the pearls.
Mr. Pekitoa wanted me to wear this gown because it's classy and royal and not too revealing, so that the world will know that Miss Blessing Design, Giovanna Alicia Pekitoa, is still a virgin. Tonight, I am feeling like the Moonlight Lady, and I am ready to be crowned as your next Miss Galaxy Queen in my galaxy gown. How wishful thinking. Malo Aupito, Miss Blessings Design, Giovanna Alicia Mafi.
And find I'm A number one, top of the list, king of the hill.
Pass, pass my here, Giovanna Alicia Mafi. Hange ko lau, kohono kofu, na etoki o mai ia, poth lau mai ia mei he vakapuna e valungeau maono, o a umai koe ke neau ki tonga, kua ngangana kotoe mea kotoe pea whakaosi mai ia ke putu na etoki tanu whakabuimui koe I malae a aloa. First, I see my a Miss Blessings Designs.
Can you hurry up, please? Lady, where?
Hey! Hey!
Security! Remove!
Oh, Oh, you're going to get it afterwards, girl. Ladies and gentlemen, now your question for tonight. Back in school, what was your favorite subject to learn and why? What was your favorite subject to learn back in school and why?
Taimi kwenda keke yako ai, kapauna ke yako. Koi ha ai subject koi pe koi ha fa inga kalasi koi na ke sai ia tahai. Pe koi ha na uhinga na ke sai ia ai. Ihe lesoni koi ya.
Thank you for the question. Koi lesoni na usai ia lai tahai koi historia. Koe uhi, he nau sa iau ke ako, historia e kau talo I tau malu I fonua he kohili. He koe au, ko au, koe fefine au, ko fie tau malu I fonua mo au. Hangepe koe ngai tengua ki mui, me tanoa pi ap sotia, koe sotia tutu ku au. Pako uhi e fili ai historia ke wako ko hinga ke ilo e taimi ko pa fana ka urere pe pa pe te utu pe te urere na pehema uki ai faiva na uxio ai foi faiva ko ni na mali au pito hena e fana e hema ka kalo ki matau tako kala we ki he we pehema fu pasuka fa uhe u. And that's why I chose the history. Sorry, me ako osiyat pa kay Kalaudi. That's why. And that's why I chose history. Kay ilo ay ngahi. History ako to ape ay kausotia mo kautaw malu ifonua. Heko fe finyao. Tawa Iraq mo mea ko au te uha malu I mutolu. He fana kakai fefine ka fahau fea kakai tangata. He oka pa 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 pitu pitu hule.
She loves history back at school because she wants to learn. She likes learning about those military men who went in the war, those that went from Tonga, and that, oh gosh, that includes my great-granduncle. Oh, bless his soul. Because she is an ex-military woman, and that is why she wants to learn the history. So when it comes to war, she'll save the ladies. She'll let the ladies get the bullet, and she'll save the men. Thank you very much.
Thank you, my lord.
My dear, Miss Blessings Design.
My lord. So she likes history, but her talent was being a doctor.
That's right.
Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause. Please welcome our contestant number four. Contestant number six tonight. The beautiful Verona Arching, proudly sponsored by Joella Companies. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for the beautiful Verona Arching.
I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me.
Miss Joella Company.
And afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and
her evening gown was designed to fit her beautiful body because she dreams to find the love of her life and to be someone that she will adore just like she adores her father. The dress was designed from Australia by her designer, Corina Niumeitolu.
I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come true.
She's 38 years old, and still single and very much looking for a husband. Her dream is to be a loving mother. And of course, and that is why she loves that gown or the color of gold, because gold represents the brightest and the most loving of all colors. Paspasimai, a Miss Joella Company.
The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and oh, the night.
Margot Albito, Miss Joella Company. Wow, you look stunning tonight. Who made your outfit?
Pardon?
Who made your outfit?
All the way from
Papua. Ladies and gentlemen, your question for tonight. Who is your ideal man and why? Who is your ideal man and why? Yeah, Tamasi. Okay, good.
Kofe hui, kohai e tangata, oku ke sai ia tahai, pe oku ke whakakaukau, oku ngāri pia moko e pe e hoko kua hoa o whaanga ia kaha u, pe kahana uhinga o ke sai ia I he toko taha ko ia.
Thank you so much for that wonderful, marvelous question. The types of men that I adore the most is that I'm an army, a soldier. I like soldier because so he can protect me for better and for worse. And love me for infinity. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Miss Joella Company.
And just to add on to that question, her ideal man is to find somebody like herself.
A soldier woman.
A strong woman. A strong man. Yeah. Stop it, Joey. Our contestant number 7 tonight, ladies and gentlemen, is the beautiful Bassa Valentine. Here tonight with her evening wear and proudly put together by Whispering Angels. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 7.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today.
Miss Whispering Angels, Pasatina Valentina.
I want to be part of it.
It is New called Bold and Brave. My red is dedicated to you all, our great supporters here in the Kingdom of Tonga and abroad. Thank you all for the tremendous support you have shown us during this pageant. My dress tonight is to let you be confident. Don't be ashamed. Appreciate your body, whether big or small, or your skin color. Beauty is skin deep and thankful, and be grateful of who you are and what you are. My LGBTQ plus community, let's stand together and be the voice of the voiceless. Let's advocate together to end violence, stigma, and discrimination towards our community. Let us all stand together to make this world a better place for you and for me. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Miss Whispering Angels, Pasatina Valentina.
Hello, beautiful, the beautiful Miss Pasa Valentina. Another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Miss Whispering Angels. Your question for tonight, knowing that you've got an exquisite body, doesn't she have an exquisite body? What is your diet that you maintain your body? What is your diet and your advice to everybody to keep your body fit and tamasi, you know, like really nice?
Thank you for the question. My diet for keeping my body smooth and skin like this. I walk on the road from downtown to Fafa Island and swim in the seas hunting for fish. Thank you very much.
Maloa Pieto, ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful Miss Whispering Angels, who likes to go walking in the middle of the night looking for dogs.
Excuse me, can you come over here?
Yeah, okay.
Just get back over here. Now that you have asked that question, what is your diet that makes you look fabulous like that?
I like to eat watermelons.
Big or small?
Round and firm and delicious.
Just like you.
Just like what I see on you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our next contestant. Contestant number 8, the beautiful Miss Talia Vabar, Dalisha Lopez. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
Koe kufu ia na e tui e ne sponsa i e taimi koe na e mari tu o valuai. Pena e whakafolau mai ia me i he api koe o hua tori tori. Me i he ne tangata whakamui mui. A ia o hono mari ia hono hiva. Pena e whakafolau mai ia i he pasi koe koe a lue lue. Pea moe e tolu koe a tukulere. Ko mistari e wāpō ki kono tautaha wālueni, kei nofo, pea kei anga nofo, o tari, ke toki hū he taupo ou e taha wālutaha nima. How about a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Miss Talia Vabar?
Stay here, darling. Come here, darling. Don't hide behind me. Wow, she looks beautiful tonight. Now, ladies and gentlemen, your question for tonight, because I've noticed you've got lush and beautiful straight hair. How do you maintain this beautiful hair? And if it's your natural hair?
Okay. Ko fehu I. Ko talofo ke kamata competition ko ni. Mo e mamamata atu. Ai hanga tonu le reiho ulu. Wanga fefe o hanga tau hiko e fuu wike e ua moe kei hanga tonu moe awe ke o hau kwe ane uhu kei hanga tonu pe moe awe ke poni ke au ke ose poni oku kei hanga tonu le leipe ho lai ulu wanga fefe o hanga tau hi pea iyo ai pea fo itahako iana fai fai patahe
soy malo pitong. Ko uhinga ko hanga ton pehea ho ko ulu. Mo manat fo ko taimi no kha fo ka kalakalaka kha me afusi ulu. Me afaka mingi mingi. Ka ko ho ko ulu o ko kenga a ke pe a haya ne malala. Haya ne ko ko ulu ko me aku tisi pehea.
The reason why, and this is how she keeps her hair straight, is because she used the old-fashioned iron, those real iron made of iron, and the charcoal that she burns outside and put it inside to be warm, right? Every single day. And I wonder why it hasn't burned, because is it real hair? Yes, it is your real
hair. It's a human hair.
As real as you, right?
Yar.
Okay. Thank you, Miss Tali Ababa.
Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful Miss Tali Ababa with her hair made from Taiwan.
Do you want to borrow it?
Please welcome our final contestant for tonight, the beautiful famous CEO of the world, Miss Federal Pacific Insurance. What's your mind?
I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't
Ladies
sleep.
And gentlemen, my formal wear for tonight is as follows. My gown is of pinkish colored sequins.
These little town
designed and made by my beloved. The sleeves is decorated with pinkish feathers. The leftover feathers plucked from the neighbor's chicken coop. My high heel shoes from Roman Consort that just arrived a few moments ago. Ladies and gentlemen, here I am. Miss Federal Pacific Insurance. Tau fie fie foke ku tau siu atu pe mo mamata. Ke te unga o Miss Federal Pacific Insurance. Kari hafo imasi ki ai o ke insua pe ia. Peka alu atu haere kosi o ku toe insua pe mo ia. Peka toe alu atu a lori amoriama o ku toe insua pe ia. Pass my seat, my Miss Federal Pacific Insurance.
My loyal Peter, the beautiful Miss Federal Pacific. Are you all right coming up the stairs with those blocks on your foot? Your question for tonight. Again, I'm going to ask, I've asked this question before. What is your favorite fruit or vegetable or animal and why?
Go to the people who are going to be
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. My loyal my favorite fruit. I like Tahopa Fulu Fulu.
Her favorite fruit is those big plantain feathery bananas.
And why? But why? Why do you like that?
The reason is they give me a big muscle. They give me a big energy. And the last one, they give me a hello. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, thank you.
And thank you very, very much, famous of the world, Miss Federal Pacific Insurance.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was your contestants for tonight. Oh, they're running away from me. We wrap our last category. I'd like to welcome back onto the stage our beautiful contestants, nine contestants in their evening gown, for the judges viewing and also for all of you, for your last one pick to see who stands out for you. Ladies and gentlemen, our Miss Galaxy 2023 contestants.
Start spreading the news.
round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for these beautiful ladies who have been fighting it out for the title of Miss Galaxy 2023. Please welcome contestant number one.
New York, these vagabond shoes are
contestant number two.
Right through the very heart of it.
I wonder if the DJ has New another York, song that I'm getting New tired York. Of New York. Contestant number three.
I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king.
Contestant
of the
number
hill.
Four.
Top of the heap. These little towns.
Contestant number five.
Are melting away. I'll make a
contestant number six.
Part of it in old New.
Thank you, DJ. Contestant number seven. Contestant number eight. And contestant number nine. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, your nine contestants for this year's Miss Galaxy 2023. Big round of applause. Thank you, ladies. Thank you, ladies. Malo Alpito, ladies. Thank you very much. You may now clear the stage. You can go off now. You can move yourself out. Fire away. Thank you, ladies.
Contestant number one, thank you. Contestant number two. Contestant number three. Contestant number four. Contestant number five. Contestant number six. Contestant number seven. Contestant number eight. Contestant number nine. And contestant number 10. Yeah. She forgets that she's not a contestant.
Ladies and gentlemen, you saw our contestants. I know it's a bit hard for them to understand what I'm talking about up here, but they did finally make it out off the stage. So once again, we have entertainment for you tonight. Oh, I see some handsome men on this side of the table. I'm making my way down to you guys. Turn the lights off, please.
I think he's married.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next entertainment tonight, my beautiful host, my co-host, the wonderful Joey Mataele.
Ladies and gentlemen, the song I'm going to be singing is actually a Tongan song that was sung by my mother when I was 5 months in her stomach. And after I was born, I was 5 months, then she died. And this is a song that she sang in one of the competitions in Tonga in 1963, I think it was 64. And it's called The Sunshine of Your Smile, or in Tonga, that was made famous by Tu'i Malakaho, Pongi Aloto.
Another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the beautiful Joey Mataele. One of Tonga's elite entertainers. Gentlemen, the beautiful Joey Mataele with that performance of hers. Malo Alpiso, Joey.
Thank you, Tara.
Sorry, I was on that table over there. It was fun over there.
How many times did I tell you that he's married already?
Yeah, to me. Now,
at this time, ladies and gentlemen, We would like to invite our patron, the Honorable Lupepau Salamasina, Purea Wahine Oehau Tuita Tayone, to please come forward and convey the word of thanks. Katake paspasi mai tahine pataloni o Tonga Ladies Association, Honorable Lupepau Tayone. Kene whakahoko atu e rea whakamalo o e fiafini. Watoka ngā iange hauik mai ka inga, I e hiri koe ai mea e tahine e whakahoko atu rewa ai ola o ngahi whi auhi kotoa talu mehe kamata he pōmoni te o au ki he e fiafini.
This year, the Galaxy Beauty Pageant marks its 30th anniversary. It's been quite a journey for the Galaxy Pageant since 1993, and we're proud to witness the continuous and amazing efforts of those who have paved and are still paving the way. But most importantly, this event provides a platform for Tonga Lady Association members to showcase their talents and bring joy and entertainment to all communities. Our Galaxy Pageant would not have been possible without the unequivocal support of businesses from both public and private sectors. To all our sponsors and those who have supported us throughout the years, thank you from the bottom of our LGBT hearts. The contestants make the Galaxy Pageant a memorable one every year, and we applaud them for their efforts and dedication. To the former Galaxy Pageant winners, thank you for your continuous support of this event and of your allies here in the Kingdom of Tonga. To the judges, you have made our job easier for this year's Galaxy Pageant, and we are grateful to all of you who make the time to attend this annual event. I would also like to voice, excuse me, my earring just malfunctioned. I would also like to voice my appreciation to the TLA team and the volunteers in making this happen with everything that happens backstage with coordination and logistics. Last but not least, to the audience who always make an effort to attend the Galaxy Pageant and those watching from around the world, thank you for all your support. Your cheers every night are why we do this for you every year. Malo aupito o fat.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Her Honorable Lupepau Tuita Tayone for her closing remarks for tonight's event. Have you had a wonderful night? That's good. Will I see you tomorrow night? And my table of husbands over here, will I see you all tomorrow night? Leave the wives at home, but you guys come. Ladies and gentlemen, you've seen them all before. Tonight, I'm going to invite them all back out onto the stage. And also, I'm going to invite and ask our head judge, the chair lady of the judging panel this evening, the beautiful Miss Felicia Brown-Acton, who will be here up here providing us with the results in all random order, no particular order, just the top three of each category. Top three of each category, not one, two, or three, just a random order. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome your contestants for Miss Galaxy 2023. Contestant number one. Could I have a song, DJ, please, to make this? DJ. Please welcome contestant number two. Contestant number three. Contestant number four. Contestant number five. Contestant number six. Contestant number seven. Contestant number eight. And contestant number nine. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for your nine contestants for this year's Miss Galaxy 2023. And now I'd like to hand over the microphone to the beautiful Miss Felicia Brown Acton, who is the chair lady of all the charging panels and has held all the results with her throughout this whole week. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Felicia Brown Acton.
Thank you very much, Madam NC. Honorable Salo de Lupepa Utwita, esteemed guests, ladies and gentlemen, sponsors, it is a privilege to present to you tonight, category by category, the top three for each section in no particular order, in random order. I would also like to thank all of the judges who have participated in the Miss Galaxy pageant for your amazing work. It has not been an easy job. The first category that I will announce will be the top three contestants in random order. Category one, orientation. Miss Federal Pacific Insurance.
Kindly step forward. Yep, just take one step down. Yep, that's it. Thank you.
Miss Blessing Designs. Miss House of Ra Ethereal. That is the top three for category one orientation. Thank you, ladies.
My Lord Beetle, you kindly take your place back.
Category two, hatch creation in red. List of three top contestants in random order. Miss Dalieva Bar. Miss Federal Pacific Insurance. Miss House of Ra Ethereal. Thank you very much, ladies. That was category two, hat creation in red. Category three, recycleware. List of three top contestants in random order. Miss House of Eleanor. Miss Federal Pacific Insurance. Miss House of Ra Ethereal. Thank you, ladies. Category three, recycleware. Category four, talent quest. List of top three contestants in random order. Miss House of Ra Ethereal. Miss Blessing Designs. Miss Federal Pacific Insurance. Thank you, ladies. Category four, talent quest. Moving on to category five, business advertisement. List of top three contestants in random order. Miss House of Ra Ethereal. Miss Tropical Vibes, Lavender House of Styles. Miss Blessing Designs. Thank you, ladies. Category 5, Business Advertisement. Category 6, Sarong Creation. List of top 3 contestants in random order. Miss House of Ra Ethereal. Miss Federal Pacific Insurance. Miss House of Eleanor. Thank you, ladies. Category 6, Sarong Creation. And the final category that concludes in random order, Category 7, Evening Gown and Stage Interview. List of top 3 contestants in random order. Miss Blessings Designs. Miss House of Eleanor. Miss House of Ra Ethereal. Thank you, ladies. That is Category 7, Evening Gown and Stage Interview. If I could also say thank you very much to the auditing team of Siope and Manase for also their contribution in collating these scores this evening. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you, Ms. Felicia Brown-Acton. Another round of applause for Felicia Brown-Acton, the head judge for this year's Miss Galaxy 2023. Another round of applause for your top threes. They all look beautiful, ladies and gentlemen. And it's going to be a wonderful night tomorrow night when we announce the winner and the placings for Miss Galaxy 2023. So once again, any final words, Joey, before we tell everybody to go home and get ready for me tomorrow?
Well, the final word from me, ladies and gentlemen, is to make sure that you come tomorrow night, because the setting and everything tomorrow night will be totally different. And tomorrow will be the ball and we will do the crowning. Not only that, but Tara is going to find a husband from that table too. So, those of you who have bought tickets for tomorrow, please, our program tomorrow will start at 6 o'clock. It will start at 6 o'clock. So we will start with the complimentary drinks and food, and of course right after that there will be a bar or a cash bar that will be available. And so make sure that you're here on time. Be here on time for the free drinks and the food, of course. But the most important thing, we have a lot of entertainment for tomorrow, and of course us
too again. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Joey. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for our judges who have done a wonderful job tonight. They've done a wonderful job. A big round of applause for yourself for being a wonderful audience, and also looking out for my husbands over there on that table. I will be seeing you after tonight.
And of course, we would like to acknowledge our sponsors. Thank you so much, and thank you for being here tonight. We'd like to invite you again tomorrow night.
From myself and the 9 contestants and Joey, Malo Opito.
Ofatu.
Ofatu.
DJ. Music.
Yes, I think we're going to look for another DJ next year, eh?
Malo
Opito, everybody.
You're going to be fired.
Thank you.